don't even see the mouses. The moose even.
Lauren,
no.
What's she doing? Two of them are out.
I was going to say I saw another one moving around.
Wait, Sarah, Ames. Are you going to be a nuisance by the woodchopping doll?
I think she might be.
Another one came out, I don't know if it's gone to the apple as well. Do you want me to have a go?
Oh, alright. I'm used to doing this, to be fair.
There's two of them on the apple. I'm just going to let it record until we finish.
I think the only thing we can do now...
Get some more salt in it.
Get some more salt
in it. I've done good, though. I've got a lot
of
salt.
Yeah, you've done really well.
Yeah, we'll have to bring some more salt next week. Yeah, we'll leave it there for this today. We'll come back to it, get some more Epsom salt on it next week, and then we'll try again in another month or two.
Yeah.
Like I said, though, when me and Sarah was hacking at it, we couldn't even get the axe through. It was literally like it was just hitting it and not even sticking in it. It was just like making a, like, you know, dinting it, but not really doing much. What was it?
What?
What was it?
Willow.
It was a willow.
The willow covered the whole area.
I don't think I ever saw it.
Well, probably not all the way up to there, but it covered quite a lot of
it. Explain why the plants are only around there then, wouldn't it?
Yeah. But this obviously used to be the old pond.
Yeah, I remember you saying that. Right, we'll just we'll get some of those leaves raked up then, shall we? We leave the axe here, we're not like forgetting to bring it like for 200 days or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, what's this? Come here. What's this? Go get it. Go then.
Yeah.
Good girl, good girl.
You
stole my stick.